Morning, you would have noticed a few extra sails around the Opera House. The six Sparkman and Stevens yachts that will race in this year's Sydney to Hobart were sailing in formation around the harbour. Supermaxi's Info Track and Blackjack were also spotted preparing for the Blue Water Classic on Boxing Day. It's just around the corner. It's hard to believe, Jane.
It'll be 2020 before we know it, Rob.
Believe it.
Thank you. Ahead in 9 News.